we have seen accidents like this before, just not in quite a while. But we knew it was a severe crash when we arrived on scene and just looked at the initial damage to the cars.